Swatches are small, but powerful visual indicators that display the colors, patterns, and materials in which a product is available to customers. With Minimog, you can also show swatches on collection pages when a customer hovers over them. In this video, we will guide you on how to set up your product swatches either by colors or custom images for attributes of your choice. Before we start, make sure you have set the relevant product option design. From your Shopify admin, go to Online Store and click Customize on the theme you want to make changes to. In the Theme Editor, navigate to the Theme Settings. Product Options Design. Here, you are able to set your default option design or separately between different options. To set the option design for any specific product option, you need to insert the exact option name. For example, if you want to set swatches for your color options, select color as the design for your button. Now in the Product Options Swatches section, add the color codes to your colors palette. Here I'll add the color codes for my beige variant. Remember to separate those colors using commas. Other than solid colors, you can upload your own custom images. First, go to your Theme Settings, Product Options Designs, and set the relevant button design. For example, here we set the button design for the color option as custom image. Once you've done this, navigate to the Product Option Swatches section and upload your custom images. For best results, we recommend using a 60 by 60 pixels image and making sure you upload PNG images only. Remember to add the correct option values accordingly to each of the custom images. With Minimog, you can add up to 50 custom images. Those product swatches can be displayed not only on your product pages, but also on the product cards. To do so, in your theme settings, go to the product card section and navigate the variant option settings. You now know how to set up swatches using colors and custom images, improving the on-site smooth navigation and generating better shopping experiences. If you run into any issues, check out the resources linked in the description below or contact us via our in-app live chat. Thank you for watching.